to Westmoreland County now for Highlands and Franklin Regional. Franklin Regional's sidelines tonight on the Murraysville campus. We'll pick it up in the second quarter. Goal line situation, Highlands puts it right to the end zone. Touchdown, it is 7-0. In the third quarter, Highlands football, once again, they're up by 7. We're going to pick up in the third quarter. Now watch this, Elijah Jackson, one move. And look at him go. That's Action Jackson, leaving the Panthers defense in his wake. He would be tracked down, though, inside the 10-yard line. Now still up by 7, the drive stalls. They settle for the field goal. It's a 10-0 lead. Then Highlands puts the game away. Elijah Jackson, the touchdown. Highlands with a shutout on the road. They win 17-0.